Good morning everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Leaf Classes. I am Anjali and I am here with one more quiz session on the topic Conditional Constructs in Java. This is a self-evaluation tool, that means you will be evaluating yourself about the topic Conditional Constructs. Yes, we have already done if and switch case, two constructs, two conditional constructs are there in Java. And this is for the students of class 9th and 10th ICSC. We have total 15 questions in this quiz and each question carries 2 marks. So we have total 30 marks quiz. Like previous quizzes, in this quiz also you can make anonymous entry. Anonymous means you don't have to submit your Gmail ID or your name or your college name or your city name, nothing. No information we want. And you can attempt this quiz and you can judge yourself. You will be getting the link in the description box. Go to that link, attempt the quiz. After attempting all the questions, please click on the submit button and view your score. My best wishes are with each one of you and I hope all of you are going to do very well. And I know you are going to do very well in this quiz. And since I will be also not knowing your marks until and unless you don't tell me, and I am eagerly waiting for you to tell me your marks in the comment section. So let's start with the quiz session and please do attempt, share this quiz with your ICSC friends and let's see that how much they also score. Please do write your marks in the comment section. All the best to each one of you. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please do subscribe and press the bell icon so that you get notifications for all the videos and no important topic is missed by you. You can join us on our Telegram channel also. The link is given in the description box. Keep practicing, keep doing the programs, keep attempting the quizzes. God bless you, children.